Hi friends, host Eric here, talking with famous people. A couple of days ago, I recommended to Kimberly that we invite the neighbors over for a barbecue yesterday. When the barbecue time came, Kimberly and I were in the middle of a raucous throwdown fight. But for the barbecue, she got burgers for last night and these bison burgers for tonight. So Kimberly and I are going to have this gourmet burger meal of bison burgers with mixed greens, pepper jack, and In-N-Out secret sauce on them, along with two corns.
And grilled onions.
Oh, grilled onions too, and the last little bits of the potato salad. So this is looking like a pretty good meal, Kimberly. Let's take this out to where we're going to eat, and we'll resume talking to the friends in a little bit.
Okay.
Okay. You may or may not be able to tell. Kimberly and I are now outside on the porch. We're gonna try the bison burger. Let's see how we feel about its flavor. Tastes a lot like beef. I mean, like, if this was served to me like a beef burger, I wouldn't question it. Would you? Well, I think the bison is fine. I don't know why one would want necessarily to normally eat bison burgers, given the fact that
I think it's leaner.
It's leaner. Well, normally leaner means less delicious, but this basically tastes like a dry burger.
Yeah, we started with that, you fucko.
So, Kimberly, did our big fight have an impact on you now, like making you tired, do you think? Or were you pretty much done thinking about it, or what?
What are you? I couldn't, can't even understand. You got a mouthful of food.
What's the after fight effects that you experience?
Relief.
Do you think it takes a little bit of time for us to get back to normal?
No.
I normally don't.
I felt
a little bit this time, maybe.
I think that sometimes it's hard for us to remember that we weren't even upset.
That we weren't even upset?
Well, sometimes you, like, I don't know if it's that you forget that you're upset with me, but it's hard for you to be upset with me.
Yeah. It's really, it.
But I think what makes you the most mad is that I think you know ahead of time, for whatever reason, that if you don't resolve it right now, it's not going to get resolved and it's going to come back to haunt you. And
Schmitty Rentzel.
What dick? That was my fucking corn, you asshole.
Here you go. No, please. I had some corn already.
It's a butthole. Why does he? Just Kimberly, I was looking for that, you
Kimberly, I'm
jackass.
Sorry. Eat that corn. Eat the corn, please.
Fine. I'm not even that really hungry. I just wanted it. Can I just taste it?
Yeah, eat the corn, please.
I don't want to eat the corn. Because I don't really like corn. I like the taste of corn on the cob, but I don't like it in my teeth.
I don't like the teeth thing either, but I'm going to brush my teeth right after this.
It's pretty good corn. Fucker.
For me, one of the big post-fight impacts is realizing, I have to go through a period of realizing how awful it is to fight with you, and also how, like, how much, oh my gosh, Schmitty Brentzel! Schmitty!
I'm gonna
come right through
here. No, it's not.
Mm-hmm.
How are you for it? How's the potato salad?
It's good.
Is it
bluey
cheesy?
No, it's a bluey cheesy. Is that wrong?
Ooh.
I didn't really notice that when I ate it. Let's see.
Wow!
Okay, yeah, it's a little bluey cheesy. You don't like blue cheese?
I have like a weird reaction to it. Since I was a kid, I was like, because I remember Bob's Big Boy, my mom always loved blue cheese with the french fries. And I get blue cheese and I go like this. If there's something about it, like a lemon to someone else.
It's a metaphysical allergy.
This is a little too tart.
Well,
that's good. I wish I was hungry.
I'm going for the general message I took away from that experience of fighting, and I want to convey on to others, is that one shouldn't begin speaking after one begins eating. But besides that, is that in this relationship, thus far, fights have, by and large, resolved things so that they don't repeat over and over again. And to me, a sign of a good relationship is not an absence of fighting. It's that
it's
fighting.
It's the absence of effective fighting.
Well said. Thank you for watching Talking with Other People. And don't forget to eat plenty of cheese.